Yeah, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking he's nothing but a low-down, good-looking pig with no respect for women. But you're wrong. I love women. Once, I ate a love too much. Oh, it started innocently enough. She'd lost her glasses. I found them. Here you go, little nearsighted mama. She smiled at me through those Coke bottle frames and said, "Jinkies." Oh, man. I'm in love. What followed was a whirlwind romance, full of laughs and adventure and badly disguised villains. She was always on the run, but I was right behind her. I was driven to madness. I had to make her mine. I took her to our favorite night spot, gazed into those wobbly eyes and said, "Velma, marry me, pretty mama." She looked back at me with that freckled face full of love, sighed, and said, "I'm sorry, Johnny, but my career comes first." It was then I felt my heart break like a fragile Scooby snack upon the jagged teeth of reality. And it's been broken ever since. Hey there, little mama. The seat taken?